once your neckline is complete, they should look like this. I've just got them sitting one on top of the other. That's the bottom one. That's the one for my chemise, and then that's my camise. So they shouldn't be, the one isn't visible through the other, which is the perfect sort of, that's on the wrong side, and that is the perfect neckline scenario. Now, the next thing I'm going to do is I am going to dart these, both the lining and the camise, separately. I'm going to attach the front and the back of the daaman together, also complete my back neck piece and attach the sleeves on, and basically finish the camise separately, and then I will finish the chemise separately, except for these side seams, where I'm going to come back and show you what it is that I'm going to do. So for the moment, take the chemise away, and I'm going to complete my dress. So I'm going to attach the sleeves on, finish the neckline, and then come back and show you what I will do with the chemise.